dreamed a dream in 2016 that Bernie Sanders would be president. But he got screwed by the DNC. That he would stand up strong, our voices heard instead of the delegates. But I was wrong, and he caved in, endorsed their queen, and that was the end of it. But this shining light came through. She was fierce and she had power, and she showed us who's the boss. Tulsi Gabbard was her name. Peace.